Rail freight operator Aurizon has delayed its decision on the divestment of the East Coast rail business to next month. Aurizon advises that work is still progressing on a dual track process for the divestment, either by trade sale or a demerger, with a decision to be made in December. ECR is the One Rail Australia coal haulage business, with operations in New South Wales and Queensland. At its AGM on October 13th, they said the decision would be made in November.